Hey, what's going on YouTube? Frankie Kenneth, the Cichlid Soldier here. And this is my entry to IFG's Hap Nation 5K Epic Giveaway, where he wants us to cover our filtration. Let's go. So on my Marineland 150, I use canister filters. I use two Fluval FX6s. And alongside with a Sunsun 704B. Now, with these canisters, I am able to achieve my ideal water parameters for fish that can thrive. Look at that crystal clear water. These canisters turn my tank over about 12 times an hour. That's how I get down.
All right, now let me talk about what's inside of the filters. Let me cover them in the different categories. Right here we have our chemical, we have our mechanical, and biological. Purigen is really good stuff. Don't know exactly how this works. All I know is that it does. In the this is somewhat of a, I think like a carbon type of a product, but paired up with this, it basically is the perfect marriage. Let's move on to the mechanical filtration. I cut some pinky filters down to size to fit into the Sunsun and into the FX6. This side is the coarse, this side is the fine. I also have some sponges. Then what I do is I top it off by cutting some batting, which is really, really fine filter floss. Really, really fine. And finally, my biological. I use a mix of Seachem's Pond Matrix, Biohome Ultimate right here, Biohome Ultimate. So with the biological, the way I have my canister set up, my Sunsun is strictly biological. Sunsun really does not excel in the mechanical filtration, it's just my opinion. However, the media capacity that he has makes it very, very, very good. For biological. So I have maximized the space inside of my Sunsun with nothing but bio. I believe I have two trays of Biohome Ultimate, or three trays of Biohome Ultimate, and then one tray of Matrix in the Sunsun. And now my FX6s, I believe they're better at mechanical filtration and of course chemical. So combination of mechanical, chemical. So in the FX6s, I have maybe one tray of Pond Matrix, one tray of Biohome, one tray of chemical, and then on both sides of the trays, I protect it with some mechanical. That's how I basically have the canister set up.
So my canisters are rated for 920 gallons per hour on the Fluvals. The Sunsun is rated at 520 an hour. Of course, that's empty without any media. But even at 75% of their rated throughput, I'm still turning over my tank nearly 12 times an hour. As you can see the flow.
That's what's up. So as you can see, once the water is up to level, the filters also help with the surface agitation. The outlets can be pointed in a direction where you can get proper surface agitation and promotes the CO2 and O2 exchange to properly oxygenate the tank. So it's another value of your filtration.
All right, folks, so that's my vid, my entry into the Epic giveaway covering my filtration. Congratulations to Mr. IFG on his upcoming 5,000 subscribers. Great milestone. Thank you all for joining me. Until the next time, good day.